you keep missing votes on the Senate floor, 43% of the votes. I know you say you're campaigning for president.
Marco Rubio.
A lot of these votes won't mean anything. They're not going to pass, and even if they did, the president would veto it.
The other day, though, you got up on the Senate floor and you said federal workers who don't show up should be fired.
Marco Rubio.
The Florida Sun Sentinel today, a newspaper that endorsed your colleague Marco Rubio for Senate back in 2010, called on Senator Rubio to resign because he's missing so many votes. They wrote, quote, "You are paid $174,000 per year to represent us, to fight for us, to solve our problems. You are ripping us off, Senator."
Marco Rubio.